Now, KSBW Weather Plus.
This is Phil Frame in for Art Jarrett, and this is the view in Santa Cruz. You can see lots of sun, a few clouds out there, but really nice weather, and temperatures are still very nice, although Monterey is starting to cool off at 58 degrees, 65 right now in San Jose, and temperatures around the area, well, if you were inland, you were probably a little bit warmer today, lots of 70s, 78 in Bend Lomond, and in the Monterey Bay area, well, if you're near the coast, you might have been a couple of degrees cooler today. Pacific Grove, 62, Monterey, 62, all of those are a little bit cooler. And in the Salinas Valley, it was generally warmer, especially when you get south of Salinas, highs in the 70s. Lows last night and this morning were generally in the 40s and in the 50s in the Santa Clara Valley. And if we take a look at the visible satellite imagery, you can see we're starting to see the development of a summer-like weather pattern, and that's this area of low clouds and fog. It helped to keep the temperatures down along the coast today, and that's going to continue. In fact, we see the low clouds persisting along the San Mateo coast, and so what that means is we're going to see an onshore flow continue, actually increase tomorrow, so that'll help to cool temperatures even further near the coast and even a little bit inland. Here's what we're looking at. This is the next storm in the series, and that's going to be headed toward us, but it's not going to get here till Monday. However, the clouds ahead of it and the increasing onshore flow ahead of it will give us cooler temperatures just about everywhere tomorrow, although it'll still be a very nice day. And you can see on this, here's when the best chance of rain for us is Monday at around 1 p.m. And you can see it's pretty diffuse, not a whole lot of rain. If you're planning on going out to the Monterey Bay tomorrow, not too bad, although expect those winds to increase to 20 knots in the afternoon. Surf and swell, not a big deal. And you can see by Monday night, the precipitation has moved off. So not a big storm. We're still in the rainy season, but it looks like the rainy season is slowly going away. Temperatures in the San Francisco Bay Area tomorrow, a little bit cooler, highs in the 60s. And cooler as well in the Santa Clara Valley. Still a nice day, although there'll be more clouds. And there will be a few more clouds here in the Salinas Valley as well, a little bit cooler. And for the Monterey Bay Area, cooler, especially near the coast. And for the Santa Cruz County area, we'll see more clouds, cooler temperatures. And then tonight, low clouds near the coast, fair elsewhere. Tomorrow, we'll have those increasing high clouds along with the low clouds. Monday, that's when we get a chance of light showers. And then after that, we see mostly dry weather. Nothing really exciting to talk about. Temperatures, rather mild.
Rather mild. All right, yep. Bill, thanks so much. Appreciate it.